are securely fastened. We are going to be coming by one final time to pick up any remaining cups, cans, face papers, any trash you may put into the seat back pocket. We'll take that as well. Thank you so much. Welcome to Houston. On behalf of this flight crew and Southwest Airlines, we'd like to welcome you to Houston. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened, your seat back and tray table in the full upright and locked position, and all your carry-on items completely under that seat in front of you, leaving the area around your feet clear. Until we get to the gate, the captain turns off the fastened seatbelt sign. Once he turns it off, please be cautious when opening the overhead bins. Items may have shifted during flight and could fall out. If you are connecting here on another Southwest flight, please go inside and check the TV monitor in the terminal for your correct flight and gate information. You may now use the cellular functions of your portable electronic devices, but please remain seated and leave your carry-on stowed. If you are continuing on with us to Orlando, this is your aircraft. We do ask that you remain seated. Let the local passengers deplane. Once everyone's off, we will need to get an accurate through count of you, so just please remain in your seat. Once we get that count, we'll let you know, and then you can get up and move around. It certainly has been a pleasure sharing a part of our day with you. We know you have many choices when you fly. We thank you so much for choosing us here at Southwest Airlines. Welcome to Houston. Flight attendants, disarm doors for arrival and crash check.
On the side of the-